warming, a shift of the earth. Global warming, it's gonna get worse. A fast food nation will shatter your soul. The vast population out of control. This ain't some tree hugging bullshit, homie. I'm hood. Express my thoughts on the subject like only I could. We didn't learn from war. Meteor and terror, my concerns are more like what we breathe in weather. Look how the seasons change, rainfall and heat. Mudslides, cyclones, snow at 4 feet. Tidal waves, tornadoes, earthquakes, volcanoes. The existence of our birthplace seems so fatal. And I'm not just talking about the trees in the forest. I'm speaking about the streets of where we leave with our garbage. Breathing in toxic fumes like crack addicts. Babies coming straight out the womb like asthmatic. Ass back in cell phones, wireless web. Metal detector radiation deep inside of our head. Eyes are still red, bloodshot, vision is blurred. Pandemics are relentless when resistance occurs. Getting sick of these birds, restricted at birth. The system gets worse, this could be a shift of the earth. Ironically, we move too fast, but the ecology consumed technologically. Economically.
The final warning, a shift in the earth. Global warming, this world in the rust.
A vast population is shattered in soul. The vast population out of control. The final warning, a shift of the earth. Global warming, it's gonna get worse. A fast food nation will shatter your soul. The vast population out of control. We're obsessed with fast food, KFC, Mickey D's, steroids put in the meat. We eat consistently. We snack and we feast. It's on the track and we eat. 60% of Americans are fat and obese. Let's get back on our feet before we crack from defeat. Heart disease causing death from attacks and asleep. And some of them give a fuck about the fuss that I'm making. But I don't trust the food or the drug administration. It's the foods we eat and the fuel we burn that will end our existence, and you ain't concerned. We want bigger TVs, SUVs, bigger houses, beyond our resources and haven't figured it out yet. I know our healthy food costs more, so corporations stay wealthy while they off the poor. It's a cycle, look at how they market their goods that are expensive and toxic, they start with the hood. We got what we could at the expense of ourselves, detrimental to our health while they're spending our wealth. We're in debt before death or sent up to jail. Know what you're against, look and set up to fail. The final warning, a shift of the earth. Global warming, it's gonna get worse. A fast food nation will shatter your soul. The vast population out of control. The final warning, a shift of the earth. Global warming, it's gonna get worse. A fast food nation will shatter your soul. The vast population out of control.